Hey guys, it's my third video so far after debuting on YouTube, and I'm in a tree. Doing a vlog in a tree. Da 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 da. I had a juggling test just recently this last week, and as you might know, I suck at juggling. I am not very good at juggling at all, and surprisingly enough, I passed.
We are the champions, my friend.
Also, this last Friday, we had an open mic at our school library, and this happened all throughout the day. You could go through first lunch, second lunch, third lunch, or just any time during the day. And I have first lunch, so that's the first lunch, obviously. And no one was going up to the open mic, or the podium, I mean. And I thought it'd be really, really funny to do this.
Hello, my name is Maddie, and this is my poem labeled Existence. I exist. You exist. We all exist.
So I never actually got to do them. I wish it did, but it didn't, which I really, really, really wanted to. But these wonderful, beautiful people went up and they recited some poetry right before I could go up there and do my bit. And I felt that if I had done my bit, that I'd be making fun of these wonderful, beautiful people. And that is not what I want to do. That would be the last thing I'd ever want to do. I'd never make fun of these people. Anyways, on to the real purpose of this video. We're gonna do some arts and crafts.
I must have tumbled out of a plane, 'cause I free fell all year. My shoot is blooming out like spring, and I'm nowhere now but here. When I seen your long hair come down, it turned my head inside out, and I want you, I want you, I still do.
So this is what they look like. I really like them, so I think I'm gonna have to do this again. For those who are wondering, I'm actually at my Nana and Grandpa's house this weekend, and so I filmed here. My Nana and Grandpa live in... Maddie, you can't say that! You didn't even let me finish! They live in a house. So, that would be the end of this video. If you liked it, like, comment, or subscribe.